So here our fourth one. So here fourth one is 2x square minus x plus 1 by 8 will be equal to 0. So this is the value. Let's going to take LCM. So we will get as 8. 8 into 2, 16. X square minus 8x plus 1 by 8 will be equal to 0. So let's going to take that is 16x square minus 8x plus 1, that is 0 into 8, that will be equal to 0. So we got it as quadratic equation 16x square minus 8x plus 1 will be equal to 0. So here 16 is there and 8 is there. So 4, 4 if you add, then we will get it as product of 16. So 16x square minus 4x minus 4x plus 1 will be equal to 0. Then what answer will we get? So let's going to take this one is a one group and this is one other group. So let's going to take common of 4x. Then 4x means you are already, if 16 is there, 4x minus 1 plus minus we have to take common. Then what we can take common of minus 1. So 4x already minus is there. Then minus into minus will become plus 1. That will be equal to 0. Then 4x minus 1 into 4x minus 1, that will be equal to 0. Either 4x minus 1 will be equal to 0 or 4x minus 1 will be equal to 0. So these two are identical roots, the two are same roots. Then 4x will be equal to 1, then x is equals to 1 by 4. Then 4x will be equal to 1, then x is equals to 1 by 4. So these are the roots for that. Now, let's going to check what is the fifth one. Then 100x square minus 20x plus 1 will be equal to 0. So, what answer will we get? So, here 100 is there and 20 is there. We have to take either like product of two numbers and addition of two numbers. For this also same thing. So, let's going to write 100x square minus 10x minus 10x plus 1 will be equal to 0. Then this one will be 10 into 10 and x into x minus 10x minus 10x plus 1 will be equal to 0. Let's going to take common of 10x from one thing. So 10x if you take common here 10x minus 1. So from these two. So how we are taking these two as one group and these two as another group. So that is the value. So here already minus 10 is there, minus 1, let's going to take common. Then from these two groups, minus 10x minus 1 will be equal to 0. Then 10x minus 1 into 10x minus 1. So here also same roots, either we need to get 10x minus 1 will be equal to 0 or 10x minus 1 will be equal to 0. Then 10x will be equal to 1, then x is equals to 1 by 10. Then 10x is equals to 1, then x is equals to 1 by 10. So these are the two identical roots and the two are equal. Then let's going to check sixth one, then is x into x plus 4 will be equal to 12. So what is the value, how we will get it? So let's going to multiply x square plus 4x equal to 12. Then x square plus 4x minus 12 will be equal to 0. So in order to multiply same thing, we need to get 4. So 6 2s are. So let's going to write x square plus 6x minus 2x minus 6 into 2. Can you write like this or not? 6 2s are 12. Then 6 minus 2 will become 4. So this is one group and this is another group. Then x if you take common, x plus 6. Then minus 2 if you take common, x plus 6. So from these two groups, 2 taken, 2, 2 taken and minus 2 taken, your minus already taken for that x, minus into plus will become minus 2, 6 are 12. So x plus 6 into x minus 2 will become equal to 0. So let's going to write either x plus 6 will be equal to 0 or x minus 2 will be equal to 0. Then x is equals to minus 6, then x is equals to 2. So these are the two roots for the given quadratic expression, that is x square plus 4x minus 12 will be equal to 0. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. So what is that 3x square minus 5x plus 2 will be equal to 0. So 3x square is there and 2 is there. If you take common of 3x and 2x, then it will be easy. So let's going to write 3x square minus 3x minus 2x plus 2 will be equal to 0. So minus 3x minus 2x will become minus 5x. So this is one group and this is another group. Let's going to take common of 3x. Your x is there minus 1. Again, let's going to take common of 2. Then x minus 1. So x minus 1. So minus into minus will become plus. 2 ones are 2. That is the value. So x minus 1 take common outside. Then 3x minus 2 will be equal to 0. So either x minus 1 will be equal to 0 or 3x minus 2 will be equal to 0. Then x is equals to 1. We got it as 1 root. Then 3x will be equal to 2. Then x is equals to 2 by 3. So this is another expression. Let's going to check x minus 3. X minus 3 will be equal to 2. So 8th one, x minus 3 by x will be equal to 2. X is not equal to 0. So let's going to take common of LCM. That is, LCM means your x, 1 is there, for that you know to multiply with any one x, we will get it as x. X into x minus 3 will be equal to 2. So x square minus 3 equal to 2x. Then x square minus 3 minus 2x will be equal to 0. So we got this expression. Then what we have to multiply? So let's going to write this is as, we can write x square minus 2x minus 3 will be equal to 0. Either you can go with a 3 and 1. So 3 and 1. So x square minus 3x plus x minus 3 will be equal to 0. So whenever we can do like this, then only we will get it as expression. So what is this expression? So minus 3x plus x minus 2x minus 3 as it is. So this is and this 2 as another proofs. So let's going to take common of x, x minus 3, here plus 1, x minus 3. So y plus 1, x minus 3 is already there. We know that x minus 3 is a common one. Then 1 only is the possible. Then x minus 3 into x plus 1 will become equal to 0. So what you can write it here, either x minus 3 will be equal to 0. So x minus, x plus 1 will be equal to 0 or x minus 3 will be equal to 0. Then x is equals to minus 1, then x is equals to 3. So these are the roots for that. Now we're going to check it, 9th one. So what is 9th one here is, let's going to check the 9th one. So if you have 9th one, what is that? 3 into x minus 4 whole square minus 5 into x minus 4 equal to 12. So let's going to take a minus b whole square formula. What is that? A square minus 2ab plus b square. So let's going to expand this. 3 into x square minus 2ab plus 4 square. So that will equal to, so that is minus 5x plus 4 5s are 20. That will be equal to 12. So 3x square. So 4 2s are 8. 8 3s are 24. Then 24x plus 4 square is 16, 16 3s are, so what is this, 16. So 16 3s are, what is that, 48. Minus 5x plus 20 minus 12 will be equal to 0. So 3x square, let's going to write as it is, and here minus 24x and minus 5x, then minus 29x. 48 plus 20 minus 12, 68 minus 12. 68 minus 12 will become plus 56 will be equal to 0. So we got it as 3x square minus 29x plus 56 will be equal to 0. Now let's going to take common of 3 outside. So 3 is there. So what you can take it here is 3. So let's common take common of 3 outside. Then x square minus 29x by 3 plus 56 by 3. So if you multiply, 3, 3 will going to cancel, that is equal to 0. Now what we have to check it here is, so 3 going to divide it with 0. Then x square minus 29x by 3 plus 56 by 3 will become 0 by 3, that is 0. So this expression, x square minus 29x, so what answer we will get? So this is the possibility to get. Let's going to take common of x square. 29 by 3, you can write it as minus 8 by 3x minus 7x. Can you write like this or not? Plus 8 by 3 into 7. We will get to this expression or not. So how we are written this expression, I will show here. So what is the possibility to get? So 8 by 3 x minus 7 x, we will get it as 8 threes are, let's going to take LCM, 7 threes are 21, so minus 21 x, so minus 29 x by 3, we got like that. So 8 sevens are 56, that is the value. So take, let's going to take combinations of this. So what is the combination here? So let's going to take common of x, x minus 8 by 3. So this is the combination. From these two values, what answer we will get? Let's going to take common of minus 7. So here minus 7 means already minus is there, so x is there. So minus into minus will become plus, already 8 by 3. That will be equal to 0. So either x minus 8 by 3 into x minus 7. So x minus 8 by 3 will be equal to 0, or x minus 7 will be equal to 0. Then x is equals to 8 by 3, then x is equals to 7. So these are the expressions, these are the rules which we require. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.